गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन। लास्ट वीक वी हैव रेड लेसन नंबर 12, फेस्टिवल्स एंड सेलिब्रेशंस, एंड आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू द कंप्लीट लेसन। टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस लेसन। सो नाउ टेक आउट पेज नंबर 85। टेक आउट पेज नंबर 85 ऑफ योर सोशल स्टडीज बुक्स। So we will start with the exercises. The first question is fill in the blanks. First of all, I want to tell you, write it in very neat handwriting, the way I have written, and write the spellings correctly. So we will start with question number one, fill in the blanks. The first one is festivals are celebrated with the feeling of love and dash. The answer is brotherhood. 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 Second is, on Republic Day, a majestic dash is held in New Delhi. The answer is parade. 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 Then next number three, Holi celebrates the arrival of the dash season. The answer is spring. 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 Then next number four, dash is called the festival of lights. The answer is Diwali. D will be capital as it is the beginning of the sentence. So D. IWALI, Diwali. Then the next one is, dash is the special harvest festival of Kerala. The answer is Onam. O will be capital again. ONAM, Onam. I will repeat the answers once again. Number one is brotherhood. Number two is parade. Number three is spring. Number four is Diwali and number five is Onam. Then question number two, match the following. Children, in match the following, you don't have to draw the lines. Just write the numbers to match the way I have done. Don't draw the lines. Write the numbers to match the way I have done. So the first is Dashera. Dashera is also known as Vijayadashmi. So, D part is number one. The answer of number one is D part, Vijayadashmi. Write number one there. Second is Pongal. Answer E is the second number. The answer is Sun God. The answer of Pongal is Sun God. That is number two. Christmas. The answer is B, Santa Claus. So write number three there. Number four, Onam. The answer is A, snake boat race. That is number four. Then the last is Bihu. The answer is C, Assam. That is number 5. I will repeat the sequence again. 4, 3, 5, 1, 2. Again, 4, 3, 5, 1, 2. Now the next question is true false. Children, in true false, you don't have to write T or F. Like it is given in your questionnaire, write T for true and F for false. You will write true, T-R-U-E, complete, and F-A-L-S-E, false, complete. You will not write T or F. Otherwise, your marks will be deducted in the exams. So, you have to write full, true or false. So, let's start with this question number one. On Republic Day, India gained independence from British rule. This is false. because it was on Independence Day, not on Republic Day. So this is false. Second is, Pongal is a 4-day long festival celebrated in Tamil Nadu. This is true. Then the next is, on Diwali, people celebrate the homecoming of legendary King Mahabali. This is false, because they celebrate on Diwali. What do they celebrate? Why do they celebrate Diwali? They celebrate the coming back of Lord Rama on Diwali. So this is false. Then the next is, Baisakhi is the harvest festival of Assam. This is false. This festival is not of Assam. This Baisakhi is the festival of harvest festival of Punjab, not Assam. So this is false. Now the next is, Eid ul Fitr is celebrated on the first day of the holy month of Ramzan. This is false, because this is the end of the Ramzan, not the first day of the holy month of Ramzan. So this is false again. So I will repeat the answers again. Number 1 is false, number 2 is true, number 3 is false, number 4 is false, and number 5 is false. Now, let's start with question number 5. Question number 4, question answers I will make you write in the copy. We will do the next question. Write one word that comes to your mind when you think of the following festivals. When you think of these festivals, which is the first thing that comes to your mind, that we have to write here. Like Diwali. On Diwali, we burst crackers. So, you can write crackers there. C-R-A-C-K-E-R-S. Crackers. Second is Raksha Bandhan. On Raksha Bandhan, what do? We tie, sisters tie Rakhi on the wrist of their brothers. So, we will write Rakhi. R-A-K-H-I. Now, the next is Christmas. On Christmas, whom do the children wait for? Children wait for the Santa Claus, because Santa Claus gives them gifts. The answer is S-A-N-T-A, Santa, C-L-A-U-S, Claus, Santa Claus. Now question, this number 4 is Eid ul-Fitr. On Eid ul-Fitr, which sweet dish is prepared? Sevai. S-E-W-A-I-N, Sevai. Next is Guru Parv. On Guru Parv, when the people go to Gurdwara, what do they eat there? They eat Langar. L-A-N-G-A-R, Langar. Then, number 6, Independence Day. On Independence Day, national flag is hoisted by the Prime Minister of India on the Red Fort. So, the answer is national flag. N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L, national flag, flag. N-A-T-I-O-N-A-L, national flag, flag. Now, I will repeat the answers once again. Number 1, Diwali, crackers. Raksha Bandhan, Rakhi. Christmas, Santa Claus. Eid ul-Fitr, Simai. Guru Parv, Langar. And Independence Day, National Flag. So, this was all there in your book exercises of this lesson. Now, we will start with the question answers.